Hi boys, today is Tuesday, April 21st, and I am going to go over our schedule for today so you know what's happening. So grab your schedule and follow along. Of course, like usual, in the morning you have your morning routine followed by checking your daily announcements. At 8:45, we will see you on live session for our morning meeting. After that, we're going to then jump into our Super Kids book. Today for Super Kids, you're learning about the proper letter formation for uppercase and lowercase M. So make sure you watch that video first before working in your student book independently. It is a maroon group day, so if you are in the maroon group, make sure you check the email link from your literacy teacher. And gold group, you have that time off today to catch up on work or do a little playing. Then you guys can have snack. For math today, it is a live math session, so we will see you on Google Meet. Don't forget, I already gave you a little bit of a hint. We're going to go on a whole class scavenger hunt today, checking around our house for certain 3D shapes. Don't do anything before the live session because your teachers are going to give you sort of direct instructions about the scavenger hunt, but we did want to give you a little sneak peek as to what we're going to be doing. It'll be fun. After that, you guys can then hop on or go outside for snack recess, a little playtime. Social studies today, you're going to continue some Earth Day activities, so make sure you look on Seesaw for that Earth Day activity. You have an online live session with Mrs. Case today at 11 o'clock. Remember, those are optional, but if you would like to see Mrs. Case, you can pop on then at 11. Then you guys have that lunch and story break, and then keep a lookout this afternoon on Seesaw for a video from your gym teachers. Don't forget, this week, Dr. Greenblatt and Miss Finlan are looking on Seesaw for pictures of you with your pet or you with your favorite stuffed animal. Now you can see I've already started to get some in here. They're in the community folder. We've got Milan, we've got Aiden, we've got Reed right with their pets, and look, I even did my picture with Jack. So if you have a pet at your house and you want to take a picture with him or her, or if you have a favorite stuffed animal you want to take a picture of, make sure you post that on the community folder, and that'll be uploaded before our community time this week for everyone to see. All right, we'll see you soon. Bye, boys.